Hello, and welcome to the MapTiler Server installation tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to run MapTiler Server on Linux. The tutorial is divided into three simple steps. First, we will look at how to install and run MapTiler Server. Then, we are going to add some sample data. And last, we will use it to publish a beautiful map. First, go to maptiler.com/server or follow the link in the description below. Select the free download option and choose Linux. If you are using Debian, Ubuntu, or other Debian-based distributions, download the .deb version. If you are using Red Hat, Fedora, or others, use the .rpm version. After you install MapTiler Server, open the terminal and navigate to the directory you want to set as your working directory. There, type in MapTiler-server. With this directory set as the new working directory, a config file will be created and you should see a randomly generated administration password in the console. Use this password to sign in at localhost:3650/admin/login. Now, it's time to upload some data to the server. You can download sample data directly from the MapTiler data website. Download the sample data package, extract the folders from the zip file, and then simply move the data to your server's working directory. In the Tiles menu, hit the Rescan button to load the data into the server administration. Next, go to the Maps menu and choose which style you want to apply to your data in order to create beautiful-looking maps. These maps can be easily integrated into your websites or mobile applications. The maps can be loaded as an iframe, a vector map, or as a web map tile service, sometimes called WMTS. You can also use the maps completely offline. That's it for this video. If you want to learn how to install MapTiler Server on other operating systems, click on the links in the description. Please remember to comment below with questions or feedback, and thanks again for watching.